on been waiting on, I guess.
That's right.
Let's get to it, baby.
What's good with the game? What's good with the squad? What's good with the nation? It's your boy Scoop. You already know what time it is, man. It's time to tap in to this Lil Blood song that's called Marshawn Lynch. So with all my real ones out there that's tapped in, spark up, zone out, give me your opinions, because I'm going to give you mine as well. Don't forget to comment them songs below. Don't forget to like, dislike, whatever you choose, you know what I'm saying? And let's get it, man.
What that shit look like, man? Mom always had that. We got extra pride with some motherfucking TZ Blue, you know, Family Blue, Charlie Wiley, Lil Lee, Bubba was hanging in there. Yo, Simon there, we fucking around on my mind. Who said there wasn't no money in the trap? I know niggas getting rich off crap. Hey. Kids been working magic like a chemist with 100 rounds on the top, about to fiddle his riddle. Beast mode, bitch, watch me chew these skittles. Just saw the dummy brick, it was extra cut in the middle. So you gotta play a role, you went over.
He said, I just saw the dummy brick, it was extra cut in the middle. Oh, man. He snapping on this beat, man. That's that, you know what beat that is, man. This shit right here gone. It's gonna do some numbers, man. It's definitely gonna do some numbers, man. Lil Blood, Marshawn Lynch. Hey, who said they couldn't make money in a trap, nigga?
Nigga, bounce out of me, finna straight smoke, nigga.
Hey, why that nigga start dancing like that, though?
I'm trying to make her a slave. I'm trying to knock a Mac bitch. I'm trying to make her a slave. I'm trying to knock a white bitch. She already a slave.
He said, I'm trying to knock a white bitch. She already a slave. Like, hey, no wonder why he got on that merch. Angry Africans, man. This is one angry African brother right here, man. Lil Blood. Go tap in. Marshawn Lynch. Links in the description below.
You can't tell me a damn thing. I'm conceited as shit. I just came from the deep to bust some cookies from trees. I had the blast of the wrist to take a trap from my bitch. I had to shake to the city. I'm politicking with I had to jump back on the bridge. I got this bitch on my line. When I was down on my dick, extra threw me a nine. I got the line on the coke. I got the line on the shine. Ooh. I'm on fit with a munch ride up and down the head with it on. Please don't approach me. I'll blow your wig, little homie. Like I'm Tony, keep a bitch off the like I'm Tony, little bitch. If you know me, you owe me, little bitch.
Okay.
I'm a third world nigga, and I'm scary as fuck. I drink Remy, and I like my bitches ratchet as fuck. 10 times out of 10, after I catch my neck, I'm scratching off on the bitch. I know I'm petty as fuck. I'm in Rodeo, I got a couple bitches in Vallejo. Got a Spanish speaking bitch in San Mateo. Make them bitches pay the fence. Any bitch you see me with, that bitch for sale.
Hey, this that rugged talk right here, man. This that full-fledged rugged talk, man. Bringing back that old-school vibe with them old-school jams on that shit, man. Marshawn Lynch. Go tap into this song, man. Shout out to Lil Blood, man.
On the hoe up, but she scared. I scratched off on that bitch because she did. So let me put a little bug in your ear. You a faggot if you ain't trying to get it. Bitch, you ain't trying to have it.
Stupid. Hey, shout out to my East Africans, you feel me? Flip was happening in. Bag was happening in. We fucking around how we fucking around. Hey, Ice City in this motherfucking trifle stuff, nigga. Free money. Free Tanzania, nigga.
Hell of a vibe, hell of a vibe. I definitely need to go over there and tap in and get some of that angry African merch, man. That shit dope as fuck, man. Like I said, this is Lil Blood, song called Marshawn Lynch. Shout out to the gang, shout out to the squad, man. I appreciate y'all, man. We over here lifting, and we just over here vibing out to some songs, man. My honest opinion, man, I give this song a 9 out of 10. straight up. Just off the energy of the song, just the video, the vibes. Brother kept it real. He kept it real rugged. How you feel about here? And shit, he in the streets with it, man. Who said they couldn't make no money in a motherfucking trap? You feel me? Shout out to Lil Blood. He gonna keep on doing this thing. So make sure y'all go over there and tap in.
The phone been waiting on, I guess.
That's right.
It's getting to a bitch.